You think I did this?
That's irrelevant. I just want to make sure I know all the evidence against you.
I have no idea what the evidence is because I had nothing to do with it. And you say it's irrelevant, but it's not irrelevant to me. Do you think I did this?
Do you want a lawyer who thinks you're innocent and loses? Or a lawyer who doesn't want to know and wins?
You know the answer to that.
Then don't ask me that question again, because after I win and you're free, what I think won't matter.